This analysis is going to run perfectly today, don't you think?